What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix lag spikes and stuttering when playing OSU on your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your OSU in-game settings. Open up OSU and navigate to your graphics settings. Make sure to set the release stream option to stable. Below, in your renderer settings, make sure to enable a frame rate limit and set this option to optimal. This will optimize your frame rate to get the best performance on your Mac. You should also enable the FPS counter option below. This will allow you to see which of these settings changes help you out the most and if some bitmaps are causing more lag than others, for example. Toggle the reduce dropped frames option on and off. You can also try playing a song with this option enabled to see if it helps with lag issues or stuttering. In your layout settings, change your resolution to your native monitor resolution. If you're currently experiencing lag while playing in your normal resolution, then proceed and lower it to around 1650 by 1050 for example. This will reduce the visual quality, but your overall in-game performance will increase by a lot. Make sure to play in full screen mode. In your detail settings, you might want to reduce the stress on your system by disabling shaders and the softening filter. These settings will also come down to personal preference. I prefer to disable most of these settings. After taking a look at your settings, you can close OSU for now. Open up your system settings. For macOS Ventura users and later, navigate to the General section to access your software update settings. Download the latest update in case there's one available to you. You will be prompted to restart your Mac once the update is downloaded. While downloading the update, head back to your General settings and select Storage. It might take a couple of seconds to load your storage information. Games like OSU will read and write files while the game is running, and having a low amount of storage left can be a cause of lag spikes or stuttering while playing OSU on your Mac. When this is done, close your settings as well as other applications running on your Mac. You should preferably completely quit the application and prevent its processes from running in the background. Especially apps like Discord or Chrome can use up your system resources when intending on playing OSU. Lastly, make sure that the low power mode is disabled when using a laptop. You should preferably plug any portable device into a power source to fix potential performance issues while in-game. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.